I wanted to show a really cool trick on how we shred chicken really fast using our Kitchenaid. I used to do it by hand, and this is so much better. In just a few seconds, we have beautifully shredded chicken. So we just start off with a couple of chicken breasts, pop them in boiling water for about 30 minutes, let it cool a little bit, put it in the Kitchenaid, and let it go for a second. In just a few seconds, we have beautifully shredded chicken.